yellowfin tuna off Sydney. We're about 40 kilometres out, same spot where Noah and I caught our 40 kilo yellowfin. Brought along my old mate, Brad Bourne.
Hey boys, how are you?
Good old mate from school. Been friends about 27 years and we're going to chase big yellowfin, mate.
Out in the golden triangle again.
Last time we went out, Vaughany was on a big yellowfin for over an hour.
Easy.
And lost it.
Got rolled.
So today, we're going to get him one. We're going to out to make amends. And I got my two sons on board, Zaney. Here we are, Zaney and Noah. My little deckie. Last week. And today, boys.
Come on,
get the book. Noah. Boys, stand up. Find the rod in. This one over here. Noah, there's one over there, right? Big yellow. We're on yellowfin. Fish is on the surface, so we're going to slowly chase him. That's in there. See him, is that?
I think that's just in there.
Yeah.
You're wrong.
So you got weight, Vaughany?
Leaps of weight, eh?
Leaps of weight, big push. He's on the top, mate.
There's still plenty there, eh?
Well, you know these yellowfin, mate, they like to go deep, mate, so when we get him close to the boat, he's going to go for a big run, mate. Oh. Yellowfin, he's come up off the surface, so we're going to drive over to him. Get the line tight, Vaughany. The line tight, bud. See him, boys?
No,
there he is. See the yellow lure?
Oh, yeah.
He took a big lumo. Skirted lure.
There he is.
Good size, Vaughany. Big yellow.
Yellow. Oh, there he is.
Give me that trace, Vaughany. Dane, get in the wheel.
Yeah, I got the wheel.
Yeah.
Oh, he's massive.
drag off.
That just splashed water everywhere.
Whoa! Big yella! Hey, best mate! Big boy!
We've done it, old son!
Big yella!
We've done it!
Look at the size of him!
He's massive.
Yeah, I need a bigger gaff, I know that.
Alright. One, two, three.
You ready?
Yep.
Caught him on. High five,
boys. Hey boys.
High five, boys.
Hey boys. You beauty.
Big yella. We said we're going to get one.
And this is it.
Sounds lousy, mate.